sleep very well last night. I'm sorry about that. It's nearly bedtime now as well. I think you'll get a better night's sleep tonight. Yeah, I hope so too. I've got a few things to share with you. Is that okay? Okay. Yeah. Okay. First thing I wanted to give you was my really super soft, comfortable neck pillow. Have you ever tried one before? They're really comforting. Sometimes people use them when they're travelling, don't they? But when they go around your neck, it makes you feel safe, cozy and warm. Can I put it around your neck? Okay. Is that okay? Well, the other thing I use when I'm not sleeping very well is a really nice herbal tea. Can I make you one of those? Okay. I'd like to do it in my special mug that I decorated myself. This one. Can you see I did this base colour, this minty green, and then I did the dots of glaze all over it, and just for you painted these hearts with the red glaze. So the tea, which I use sometimes if I'm really having trouble sleeping, is this dream time tea. Comes in these nice packets. Do you want me to read what's in it? Have you tried a herbal tea before to help you sleep? It had valerian in it, yeah, and chamomile is often calming, isn't it? Have you tried that? Yeah. Well, this tea's got quite a combination of herbs in it. So the ingredients are St. John's wort, valerian, which you've used before, skullcap, lemon balm, oat straw, peppermint, elderflower, hop, and marigold as well. So if you ever wanted to make this yourself when you're not staying with me, it's from a UK company called Steenbergs. They do lovely teas, different types. Do you want to hear how to make it for when you're on your own? Tea brewing. Into a warmed teapot, put 2 heaped teaspoons of Dreamtime tea. Bring freshly drawn water to the boil, then pour over Dreamtime tea, steep for 3 to 5 minutes, and drink without adding anything. It does have quite a bitter taste, but it really works, it's really soothing. So, do you want to try some? How is that? It's okay. It's not too bitter. Have a little bit more. Okay. Just have a little sip now. That's it. I'll leave it here on the bedside, okay? Have you used lavender oil or lavender of any type before to help you sleep? Okay. Yeah, just in your wardrobe. In your sock drawer. Okay. Well, I'd like to give you some lavender oil, just some drops of it, on a piece of muslin cloth. Okay. We could put inside your pillowcase. So when you're lying on your pillow, you can breathe it in and it smells really good. I've got some dried lavender and a little bag. Can I put some in for you now? Okay. Take this home with you when you leave too. Put it in your pillowcase at home. Okay. Alright, I'm going to put it in your pillow now, okay? Okay, just pop it in there. Okay, can you smell that? Yeah. Okay, what else do I have for you? My favourite blanket, it's super soft. Do you want me to tuck you in with that? Okay, let me get it. Here it is. It's really nice because it's got this really super soft side, but then inside it's got this really lovely fleecy, can you see that? Fleecy layer. It's really good. could. So which side do you want facing down, or which side do you want facing up? So just lay it on your legs, and then if you get chilly, you can put it up over your body as well. Put the fleecy side down, and the soft grey side facing up. Over your legs now, okay? Okay, like that. Is that okay? Too warm? You're feeling a bit chilly anyway, is that nice then? Yeah. Oh, if you're feeling a little bit chilly, I've got something else that's great. You might want it, so I prepared it. It's this. Yeah, it's not just a gun. It's a hot water bottle as well. Well, it's not a bottle exactly, but you've not seen these before. You put them in the microwave just for a minute. Feel it, it's really warm. So it's furry and it's warm. Yeah. Do you want to put it under the blanket? Have it on your chest or your tummy? Like a little bit more of your tea. Yeah. Here you go. Yeah, you get used to the taste quickly. Do you want some more? Okay. That's it. You're doing really well. You're going to have a great night's sleep tonight. Your neck pillow. You've had your sleep tea. You've got your lavender oil and your cloth. Can you still smell that? And your little bag of lavender flowers, dried flowers, and your pillowcase. Yeah, you're feeling relaxed now. Okay, I'm so glad you're feeling relaxed. You're going to have sweet dreams tonight. So I'm going to leave you now. I'm going to switch off the light. Still quite bright really outside because it's summertime. It might get bright in the morning as well. Would you like to use my sleep mask? Okay. Here we go. Can I put it on you? Okay. Well, I'll say night night. Sweet dreams. And I'll see. see you in